You can now apply for Virginia's Learning Recovery Grant. There are more than $30 million allocated by Governor Youngkin. The money is to help you lessen the impact of the pandemic on your children. You can apply online to get money for tutoring, educational therapy, or assistive technology. So we'll get that link up for you on WAVY.com.